This was the first million-dollar performance we've seen yet.